That's right, everybody. Medal of Honor Airborne, a new LP that I'm going to be doing, and I'm hopefully going to be doing the entire game in one session. Medal of Honor Airborne is not the longest World War II game out there. It's quite a short campaign over, you know, most World War II games that you get today, most single-player type games. Now, this was requested by a friend. He requested that I did some old classic-y type World War II games, and I decided, well, none of my other games are installed. The only World War II game that's installed right now, that's single-player, that's sort of classic-y, is Medal of Honor Airborne, which I believe came out at some point in 2007? I can't remember for sure. I had played this game when it came out on Steam a few years back, and I have never played it since, so I can't even remember what the campaign was like. So there may be some brain farts. But I'm going to be playing through this game. I don't have many other single-player LPs on my channel currently, and I thought, you know, this would be a nice one. Hopefully the theme song isn't copyrighted. It is EA Games, and it is a pain in the ass to get this game working. In order to get this game working, you must delete your current physics, whatever you want to call it, drivers, and install the old ones. As most other games that require you to have old drivers allow you to play the game with the new drivers, without any problem, but this is the only game I've come across that forces you to uninstall your current drivers, so it's a pain in the butt to have to be able to do that, or to have to do that in order to play the game. So I'm going to be playing through the game. Again, remember, I haven't played this in a long time, so I may have quite a few brain farts. So we're going to go straight into campaign. The audio settings should be correct. It may be a little bit overpowering at times, I'm not sure. I have subtitles on as usual. It's in 1080p. I'm not sure if the video is recording in 1080p, but it should be recording in at least 720p. Oh my god, those planes are so beautiful. Sorry. Okay, I had to load up one mission. I didn't play at all. I just shot my gun to make sure that the audio wasn't too bad. So, let's go to new. And we're going to go on expert. A friend said, I have to play this game on the hardest difficulty because he's an asshat. I hate playing games, classic games, on the hardest difficulty, because they just, I don't know, but I've never done it before, so this is the first time. So I'm probably going to die quite a bit and may not be able to beat this game in one go. Let's go to expert. Starting a new campaign will overwrite your previous save. Oh yeah, I understand that. Yes. I believe it's going to start me with training. That is so beautiful.
Jumping out of an airplane is one of the safest things a man can do, provided he follows proper procedure. When the red light goes green, you jump. Follow the man in front of you. Don't stop. Don't think. Go, 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 go!
North Africa, March 24th, 1943.
The static line will deploy your chute automatically. The chute is designed to drop you straight down. If you're headed for a bind, you can manipulate the risers to steer away from obstacles.
Botched landing.
Steer into clearings, look for green smoke. You know why we look for green smoke? Because it's proper procedure. Go!
I guess I have to keep doing it.
Only rookies and civilians botch their landings. You're not a rookie, are you?
Well, I just
shoot will allow you to survey the DZ. You'll also
hold the flare key.
If you're heading toward danger, adjust your incoming trajectory and attempt to grease the landing. You'll be battle ready much faster.
Oh, there we go. Okay. So that's pretty straightforward.
Troopers, death from above. There are some in the army who think you will amount to nothing more than a failed experiment in a new kind of combat. They don't know you like I do.
I can't seem
I'm
to.
I'm convinced that the end of Nazi tyranny, when it finally comes, will be delivered by the airborne. Don't disappoint me.
It's a botched landing, apparently. It's a little bit difficult. I'm not exactly sure how to do that 100%. Silver wings or oh my god, look at that. All right.
Travers.
Ears, Airborne. Quiet.
Operation Husky.
Formation is here. Sicily, the village of Adante. S2 is reporting 4 enemy AA emplacements positioned throughout the village. The first is located to the west, in a sector hereafter referred to as Hill Houses. The second is located just beyond the northeast gate leading out of the village. The final two are heavily defended, located on the roof of the mayor's residence, recently converted to an enemy command post. This is our most current recon on the drop zone. Red markers indicate the areas of highest enemy concentration. Unless you plan to win this war on your own, I suggest you avoid them at all costs and steer instead for the green smoke flares. We move out in 2 hours. Dismissed.
So, I apparently don't have the landing thing down so well, but I've never had landing in games down. So this may be a little bit... I may botch the landings quite a bit during this. So I'm really, really hyped for this. Oh boy, let's do this, come on. Oh, weapon loadout. Primary, secondary, and sidearm. Well, what are my sidearms? Just a Colt 45, I'll take that then. Apparently you can level up your weapons and get new things for it. I don't actually know how you level it up. Is this it? Oh, I can carry a Car 98? Yeah. What about this? Thompson, Grand, MP40. So I can carry a Thompson as my secondary. Okay, then I'll do that and my primary will be Car 98. Look, if it allows me to use German weaponry, I'm going to use German weaponry. Because Car 98 is my favorite weapon of all time. So, I don't know if I can upgrade these or not. I thought I could. Oh well, except loadout. The Italian black shirt. Before a force could be brought together to repel them. Benjamin Franklin, 1784. Or Benjamin, whatever. Oh my. Oh crap, looks like we have an engine fire. Oh god, no. Oh jeez. Okay. So, Airborne has always been one of my favorites. Favorite things. I'm not exactly sure how I'm supposed to steer here. And this game, I think, was one of my favorite games because of how they handled the Airborne in it. That's botched landing, I knew that. I guess I can't hold it down. I have to do it just before I land. Okay. Objective discovered. Destroy Hill House's AA gun. Nice. Okay, so there is no moving while aiming down sights. Control, just getting used to this. So I can stand up like that, okay. I'm gonna need to know these things if I'm playing on expert. Alright, so there are 4 AA guns to take out. Is there a map? I can't seem to open up any of the maps. I don't even know how to throw a grenade. Probably G. I'm not gonna try that though. So I'm just gonna move this way. Oh god, I'm so bad. Car-98 is my favorite weapon, but I'm going to need to get used to it here. I guess Car-98 should be used for longer range. Oh, crap. Come on, show yourself. Okay, so this doesn't have regenerating health. Looks like it has health packs. Oh my god, that's not right. Reload. Ah, yes, that blue bar on the right, I believe, that's filling up my weapon, is my how much I've leveled up. God, I don't like this. It's too... Yes. Good stuff. I love that vehicle. Okay. So I think I can provide top cover or something here. Can't get up there. Looks like I'm going to have to go down with them. Can't go that way. Whoa. That doesn't look like the correct way either. This is the way, yeah. So the game looks very beautiful, especially for 2007. Refill ammo, fine. Or rifle ammo, not refill ammo. Oh, that sounds like an MG42. Dang it. I keep aiming like if I'm playing... There, I gotta aim a little bit lower. That's not working. It's got that type of aiming where it's not so smoothed out. It's based on a grid. I can't hit headshots with these. That's not gonna work. Can you... Gah, I'm horrible at this, holy crap. It's been a while since I've played any game like this though, so... That's my excuse.